Hey, my name is Yvonne Bejamon Cooley. I'm a biomedical science major, and my favorite thing about the Krueger Center is the advanced anatomy lab. We no longer have to huddle around the cadavers anymore. We have state-of-the-art lights. We can look on the flat screen televisions and we can see what exactly the professor is pointing to. I love that about the Krueger Center.
My name is Mitchell Selman, and I am a business emphasis in science major. And my favorite part about the new Krueger Center are the new labs. The first thing I noticed was the immense space the students will now have. The teachers can all be in one room, helping students through things. Their time doesn't have to be split between two laboratories.
Hi, my name's Mahala. I'm a biology major, and one of my favorite things about the Krueger Center is its amphitheater. It seats more than 120 people. It also has a huge screen for us to see presentations. The tables provide a lot of space for us to write our notes and use our laptops.
Hi, my name is Erika, and my favorite thing about the Krueger Center is the study area. I like how we have these comfortable couches to be sitting and studying. I like the whiteboard because we can put our formulas, we can sketch our images so we can understand better in a sense. We need a lot of time to study, and being here to have a special area for us in this new building is what makes the Krueger Center really special.